Hello and welcome to section 4.5. In this section, we define the dimension of a vector space. Informally speaking, this is a measurement of how big it is.